During the 19th century, Birmingham became known as the workshop of the world, and nowhere was that title more deserved than here in the Jewellery Quarter.
The Museum of the Jewellery Quarter is an amazing time capsule, and it represents the city's industrial past. For over 80 years, this was the actual workshop for jewellers Smith and Pepper. And their skills are still demonstrated today.
With a lively guided tour and a pleasant cafe, the museum provides a real insight into a fascinating trade.